My name is Callen Schaub. I'm an abstract performance artist, and I graduated here from OCAD in 2012 with a BFA in the drawing and painting program. Over the years, I've developed these various different ways of performing my practice, non-conventional ways of painting, spin painting, trapeze painting, pendulums, harmonographs, and I've taken this and I've performed it live across Canada, United States, in what I like to call the arena. After graduating OCAD, I opened a gallery, a project gallery with two other business partners, and ran that for about 4 or 5 years. I kind of found myself a little bit unhappy and unfulfilled, and I wanted to follow my passion, and so I started to work full-time as an artist. I had like a viral video on CBC Arts, and that really changed my career. So the way that I've made business opportunities through my art is, first off, I'm very passionate about connecting with people and inspiring people with my process. And so I've been able to take my sort of live performance and do brand collaborations in various settings and notable events to demonstrate my process. So that has also led to some more brand collaborations and various, like, I guess, like non-linear ways of marketing by putting my artwork onto not just onto canvas, but also onto like tech accessories and clothing. The best place to find my work is on Instagram, where I'm happy to say that I have over 340,000 followers. Also, I have a website, so it's callenschaub.com. You can really find me on any social media platform. I really focus on selling my originals, but I also make it accessible to all audiences, because I really believe that art should be accessible to everybody. So there's prints and phone cases and stuff like that as well as like the original works that are large. And that's my favorite, to go big, but I also like to make it accessible to everyone, and full spectrum of all of these kind of items with art on it. Here, and this is the first studio that I worked in at OCAD, and we were given an assignment, and the parameters of this assignment was to do whatever you want. And it was sort of an open concept thing, and so I took that as an opportunity to try something different. So I ran down to the potting department and I got a potter's wheel and strapped my canvas to it and started to spin paint around and splash paint and make a big mess. And that was the sort of genesis of that idea, which I've begun to develop on it for years to come. Over my duration in my studies at OCAD, it was really important to really elevate the work into a conceptual way of where does it fit within the history of painting, and to look at it more critically. And I think that's one of the skills that was really important with my work, and later on when I went into the business of selling art and the working with galleries, of like how does the work really fit into the broader spectrum of the art world and art history, and what does it mean to audiences today. I think it's super important to keep your passion alive and to really pursue that. And OCAD is a great place to go down that path, and there's a lot of support here to chase your dreams, and I want to encourage you to keep that dream alive, because it is possible. I won't lie to you, it is really hard, and you're going to have to work really hard to get there, but it's worth it.